Good morning. How are you all? Fine. Okay. So children, today we are going to study subject English of class 4. Okay. Yes. So in the previous lecture, we have started poem 9, right? The naughty boy. We have completed in the workbook. Okay. Now we are moving further with CW today. Next exercise, see what we are going to learn today. Synonyms, opposites, rhyming words and the fill in the blanks. Okay. Yes. So, see, first of all, we'll start with the synonyms. What is the meaning of synonym, children? Synonym means the word you will write to the next word which is of the same meaning. Meaning should be same, okay? So, first one, it is given to you, naughty. So, what is the meaning of naughty? Naughty means disobedient, right? So, still, we have same meaning wala word use karna hai. Okay? Now see next, what is away? Away. Away means to go away, far. Okay, so for that we use word aside. Okay. Now third number, look. Look means to see animal, right? So for that, what is synonym will you use? See. Now next, what is given? Wonder. Wonder means when you want to know something, you are amazement about something. So what we write here? Surprise. Okay. Now next, last number it is given, cherry. So for cherry, what you will use? Cherries, okay? Clear? After this, see from the beginning, naughty, disobedient, away, aside, look, see, wonder, surprise, cherry, cherries, okay? Clear? Now next exercise, see what is that? Give opposites word, okay? So you have to give the opposite. First exercise में हमने क्या पढ़ा? Same meaning words we have to write and here we have to write the opposite of the word. So what is given first one? Boy. So boy, then girl. Now next what is given second number? Hard. So soft. Yes or no? Yes. Now third number see what is that? Long. So for long what do you use? Short. Stand. So, sit. Clear? See from the beginning again. Boy, girl. Hard, soft. Long, short. Stand, sit. Clear after this. Now see what is the next exercise. You have to write the two rhyming words for the given word. Okay? Aapke tumko do rhyming words use karne. So, first it is given boy. So, for boy, toy, joy. This one no? Clear? Now second one what is given? Ran. So you can write here ran, can, man. Okay. What is third number? Found. So found, sound and bound. Okay. Next hai long. So long, song, dog. Yes? अब है मैरी सो मैरी चेरी एंड पेर ओके अब देखो क्या है रेड सो रेड बेड पेर एंड द लास्ट स्टूड सो स्टूड वुड एंड फूड क्लियर राइटिंग वर्ड कैसे बनाएंगे अगर किसी जगह पे तुमको और आता है इफ यू नो एनीथिंग This same meaning rhyming words, then also you can write. Okay, see from the beginning. Boy, toy, joy. Ran, can, man. Found, sound, bound. Long, song, dong. Merry, cherry, fairy. Red, bed, fair. And the last, stood, wood and food. Okay, now see what is the next exercise. It is fill in the blanks. Okay, see first one. The boy in the poem is dash. So, जो बॉय था पोएम में वो कैसा था हाउ वाज द बॉय ही वाज वेरी नॉटी सो इन द फर्स्ट ब्लैंक व्हाट यू विल राइट नॉटी नाउ सेकंड नंबर सी व्हाट इज गिवन द नॉटी बॉय वेंट टू डैश टू सी द पीपल देयर सो वेयर डिड द नॉटी बॉय वेंट ही वेंट टू द स्कॉटलैंड वो स्कॉटलैंड क्यों गया था वहां के लोग टू सी द पीपल देयर ओके सो व्हाट यू विल राइट इन द सेकंड वन स्कॉटलैंड ओके Now see what is the third number given?
He found the dash was very hard. So what was very hard according to the naughty boy? According to him, the ground was very hard. So in the third number, what you will write? Ground. In the last fourth number, see what is given? The boy was from dash. So he was from England. He came from the England, right? Yes. So in the fourth number, you will write England. Okay. So here we have completed this chapter poem 9. Okay. In CW, after filling the blanks, you will write the question answers also from the workbook. Okay. So here we have completed. We will meet in the next lecture with a new lesson. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.